In order to be able to adjust the steering wheel, all we're going to do is pull that down. Now, the steering wheel is telescopic, so we can move it in or out, and then up or down as necessary as well. Once you've got it the way that you'd like it set, we're just going to crank this lever back up, and we're locked into place.